What up, peeps?
We there again with the date, you know.
We are not gonna say anything this time. We are not gonna say anything this time because we don't want to be wrong. Right?
Okay, yeah.
Okay. So we are going to react to Fighting the Forces.
Fighting the Forces.
We're not gonna say anything because we don't want to get anything wrong. 8 bars entertainment, Dupree.
8 bars.
Let's go.
With a force in the nighttime, I felt like I was slipping out my right mind. An image that I couldn't seem to wipe out. He's waiting every time I turn the lights out. Constantly attacking while I'm sleeping, and he won't rest. I'm paralyzed, trapped inside my own flesh, trying to think of something I can.
Paralyzed, trapped inside my own flesh.
Damn.
The lights out, constantly attacking while I'm sleeping, and he won't rest. I'm paralyzed, trapped inside my own flesh, trying to think of something I can do to make it slow down. I'm screaming, but my mouth is making no sound. Maybe if I calm down, I can try to break free. Maybe I know it's over if I let him take me. Suspended animation, and I couldn't even stand up. My wrists stuck together like I'm handcuffed. Begging for the morning, it's the only time that I'm free. His presence automatically would blind me. Panicking and nervous got me shaking, and it's no lie. And the crazy part is I don't even know why. I'm afraid to go to sleep with forces hanging over me.
So this no sound like the follow-up for real. Alright, so we never want set and run. Alright.
Swinging bows and wrestling, while in my mind I'm questioning why. I don't make it out of this, I will sink. Okay. I couldn't say a word, but I could still think. Had to find a reason to get out of his control zone. A dark shadow covered up the whole room. Then it flew down from the ceiling and the bed dropped. Uh-oh. It put me in the full Nelson headlock. Try to fight.
Full Nelson headlock. So wrestling. So you know what wrestling was move, okay? Full Nelson headlock. Okay.
Bed drop. It put me in the full Nelson headlock. Tried to fight it back, but I didn't last too long. I couldn't get away because it was too strong. Then he lifted me and threw me up against a stone wall. I'm wishing I could yell or make a phone call. Trying to think it out and trying not to make the wrong move. That's when I heard a deep voice say, I own you. Couldn't deal with the punishment I was absorbing. External and internal torment. Wonder if I'll ever make it back to a calm state. Cause it's been happening every night for about a month straight. I am afraid to go to sleep with forces hanging over me. I'm swinging bows and wrestling while swinging in my mind is questioning why. Coming every night.
I am no key twisting already. How could I wear this?
You want this to go to what?
No, no.
The next night, I was trying to clear my mind out. I came up with an idea to find out what was terrorizing me and causing all these head wounds. I put a video recorder in my bedroom. Felt myself getting sleepy, so I took my clothes off. Then I hit record right before I dozed off. Fought through the night again till I felt the sunrise.
Alright, what are they? No, me ever said, when you look, you must fight himself.
No, that never said.
I said him a fight.
Alright, that's what I was going to say as well. He's fighting himself. So, let me see if that's what it is. We're going out, we love to go out and eliminate him. Although we are heavy.
I picked up the recorder and I pressed play. Couldn't wait to see the entity when he rose up. I watched about an hour, then it showed up. Now I get to finally see who could this brother be. Ready? He picked the pillow up and tried to smother me. Fought my way out and took a breath for recovery. He looked in the camera, that's when I saw it was another me. All of these nights I've been fighting in this hell house. It was me against me, trying to take myself out. Why was this evil clone here? What's he gonna do? Then a voice in my head said the evil one is you. I'm the righteous side of you. Who chose to go a lower route? So I come every night to fight your wickedness and choke it out. If you want me to unlock your greatness, I'd be glad to. I just need you to submit and let me kill the bad you. Bad you. I'm afraid to go to sleep with forces.
So there one was sleep, but the bad one.
The bad one and the good one are trying to kill you. I did not see that part coming.
Alright.
You know, for me, I'm swinging bows and wrestling. While in my mind, I'm questioning why. Who is this guy? Coming every night. Making me fight.
Story with another twist.
We
were trying to catch the twist. We thought we had it fully.
Yes. What will happen? So we're near Reno, but then it us.
No, we grab it.
Yeah, we grab it, but then we don't grab it.
It just slip out.
Yeah.
So you hold up on the jacket and it just slip out of the jacket and us.
Okay. Well, we are going to hold you one at a time. We are not gonna just reach, we are gonna hold you with these twisted stories. You just watch and see. 8 bars
out. Yeah.